Hello! In today's video, I would like to provide some details how to get the Close Encounter Medal from Crucible. Bungie only gives a generic description to defeat two opponents at the close range with the shotgun without reloading or changing weapon. And you may find that just landing those shots doesn't really work. It doesn't matter if you do kills in a quick succession or use tractor cannon. It took me a few games to get this medal, doing only shotgun kills and focusing on close engagements. Momentum control is a good option as each shot will be a guaranteed kill. What can help you to get the skills at the right distance is actually avoiding ADSing. Typically you ADS when you try to land a distant shot, so your shotgun pellets are tight. For these medals, all kills need to be as close as possible, so ADSing is indication that you are being too far. In the following example, you see me landing the instant kill at the close distance, then impatiently looking for another opponent, which is quite hard to do in momentum control as you don't see the radar and don't see where they're coming from. Once I saw the another opponent, I had a mild panic attack and missed the second shot, but then successfully landed the third shot closely and finally getting this medal. If you're using a hunter, then try using small grenade after the first kill so you can go invincible for the second kill. That's it for today, thanks for watching.